Assalamu alaikum. I wanna testify that we have one God and His name is Allah. He's the only one, the merciful. I wanna testify that our final messenger is Muhammad. Sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. I wanna testify that we have five pillars in Islam. They make up and shape what a Muslim is. Number one, Shahada, La ilaha illallah, Muhammad Rasulullah, to testify. Number two, Salah, praying five times a day, thanking our Lord for every blessing we have. Number three, Ramadan, fasting 1 month of the year, cleansing ourselves in the month of the Quran. Number four, Zakat, charity for the needy, 2.5% of our yearly wealth. Number five, pilgrimage to the house of Allah, Mecca and Medina, we call it Hajj. I wanna testify that we have one God and His name is Allah. He's the only one, the merciful. I wanna testify that our final messenger is Muhammad. Sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. I wanna testify that we have six tenets of Islam, shaping our faith and our creed. Number one, Tawheed, that is Allah's oneness. Allah has no partners, He's the only one. Number two, Malaika, belief in Allah's angels, Gabriel, Michael, Israfil, and then more. Number three, the scriptures, the books that have not been changed, the Torah and the Gospel and the Noble Quran. Number four, the messenger, like Noah, Abraham, Moses, David, Jesus, and Muhammad. Number five, the day of reckoning, when our actions will be judged by the King. Number six, destiny, divine decree of the good and bad. Everything we go through happens for a reason. I wanna testify that we have one God and His name is Allah. He's the only one, the merciful. I wanna testify that our final messenger is Muhammad. Sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. I wanna testify that we get our guidance from the Quran and the ways of the Prophet Sunnah. I testify.